Yeehaw!
I've caught you now, Purple Bart. I'm Purple Bart, the toughest cowboy west of the Pecos. You can't hold me. We know you robbed that bank back in Tumbleweed Pass. With my trusty sidekick, Kitchy, we will take you to jail.
I did rob that bank, but I can't help it. I was just born bad and do bad things.
Purple Bart, you weren't born bad. You just choose to do bad things.
I do. I do choose to do bad things. How can I stop doing bad things to people, Sheriff?
You choose to do good because you love the Lord and want to live your life for Him. So I'm not a bad person.
I just need to turn my life over to God.
That's right, Purple Bart. In Proverbs 16:20, it pays to take life seriously.
Things work out when you trust in God.
Purple Bart, are you still hanging around with the Sticky Wiki Gang?
Yeehaw! We've been causing more trouble than fleas on a dog.
Purple Bart, if I catch you in the act of causing any trouble, I'll have to lock you up.
Yeehaw! I'm not the only one causing trouble. My friends are helping me.
Purple Bart, you need to be an example to others in the gang and show them right from wrong.
Yeehaw! An example? Why would I want to do that?
Yeehaw! Purple Bart, the word tells us, Titus 2:7,
show yourself in all respects to the model of good works.
And in your teaching, show integrity, dignity.